Is this thing on? I think so. First of all, this isn't a cry for help. I just need to know if anyone else is going through this. Here it goes. There's a man in the habit of hitting me over the head with an umbrella. It's been happening for the past couple years, and at first I couldn't stand it. Now I've grown used to it. When the hitting started, I was upset, shocked, angry even. I asked him if he was crazy.
Are you crazy?
I thought, how could something like this be happening to me? Whatever I do to try to get rid of him doesn't work. Even if for a moment, I think that it does. And when a thing like this is happening to you, people start to notice. They'll ask you, what's wrong? I'll say, nothing. Just a nagging pain at the back of my head and a man hitting me over the head with an umbrella. It's like a companion, this annoyance. It's becoming a part of me. I've recently come to realize that I couldn't live without these blows on the head. Sometimes a foreboding overcomes me. An anxiety that this man, this pain, my only companion, may depart from me. And I'll be left with nothing.
I get restless when you're not around. I may a noise with a frying pan, but there was no one to receive my sound. But that said, I like it when you're gone. That said, I like it when you're gone.